I was sitting in the patio. I heard the crunch. There's nothing like that sound. It's the only sound. The only thing that makes that sound. And I saw the smoke go up, and I came out. And I know that Miss Donna's car is always parked here. So I'm like, oh, crap. And it was her car. I mean, this is her car. This lady, Vanessa told me. But she wasn't feeling very well, and she swerved. That's her over there, and they're checking her out. Nobody got hurt.